go. Like butter.
This thing is very fussy about the ground. You almost got to take the grinder to a spot for it. Get the ground good, it'll stay cutting. See, it's nice cutting. Sawzall would have been the answer for that.
I know a fella that used a Makita grinding wheel to take it off.
I would have done that too. See, this is powder coated and the ground's not going to get.